have some planned out, but I'm not sure exactly how it's going to go, so I'm going to write them out as I do them on some paper so we can keep track. Lip gloss pumping. Sounds less sticky, perhaps, because it is metallic. diamond necklace. lightweight aluminum or something like that. A mascara called Bella Pierre. Bella Pierre. Cosmetics. Volumizing. Mascara. Register. watched some of my other videos or you just didn't know, this is a recreation of a mascara slash eyeliner slash brow product from around 1920 by Besame's Cosmetics. And it's really cool. You just mix some water to activate it. An attempt made to draw an imaginary wing on an imaginary eye, but I'm not sure how successful that was. Let's draw a little rose. Thank you. I know I am. promises for me, from me. She's wearing some makeup, but very little. It's mostly just for the camera. She has mascara, some eyeliner, a little bit of eyeshadow that almost matches her skin tone. Probably, maybe not lip gloss, but probably something like a chapstick or a balm. Maybe a light coverage. Makeup. A different color. Dexter Eyeshadow Palettes, the Chasing Rainbow one at Dexter, and the Anastasia Beverly Hills Subculture had that signature velvety texture, but I have some more Anastasia because they are queen of texture. But I also have some. Anyway, what I'm saying is I'm doing some more textured palette scratching. Thank you. seem to enjoy when I read off eyeshadow colors, so. Sails. Yacht. Seychelles. Palermo. Palermo. Seaside. Inheritance. Inheritance. Mediterranean. Estate. Cabana. Coastline. Bahamas. Thank you. mug because I feel like it's too, like, herky jerky if I do, so. Gonna shake off camera. Cosmetics sleeping.